Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 6 and xy equal to 6. Let's have a solution. Let x plus y equal to 6 is first equation and xy equal to 6 is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 6, y equal to 6 minus x. Let's say this is third equation. Now from second equation, xy equal to 6, put the value of y. Y is 6 minus x equal to 6. x6 is we have here 6x minus x times x square equal to 6 minus x square plus 6x minus 6 equal to 0, divide by minus 1 on both sides, then it will be minus minus plus x square plus minus minus 6x minus minus plus 6 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to 6, and c equal to b equal to minus 6 and c equal to 6. Apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is minus 6 plus minus square root minus 6 square minus 4. A is 1 and c is 6 over 2. A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 6 plus minus square root minus minus plus 6 times 6 is 36 minus 4 times 6 24 over 2. X equal to 6 plus minus square root 36 minus 24, we have here 12 over 2. Next, x equal to six plus minus 12 is same as 4 times 3 over 2 as it is. X equal to 6 plus minus square root of 4 times square root of 3 over 2. X equal to 6 plus minus square root of 4 is 2, square root of 3 as it is over 2. X equal to, you can common here 2, we have here 2 times 3 is 6 plus minus square root of 3 over 2. 2 and 2 cancels, we get values of x which is equal to 3 plus minus square root of 3, where x1 is equal to 3 plus square root of 3 and x2 equal to 3 minus square root of 3. Recall third equation, y equal to 6 minus x. To find the value of y, recall y equal to 6 minus x. Here is x1, so here will be y1 equal to 6 minus x is 3 plus square root of 3, and here we have y2 equal to 6 minus x is 3 minus square root of 3. y1 equal to 6 minus 3 minus square root of 3. Y1 equal to 6 minus 3 is 3 minus square root of 3. And here y2 equal to 6 minus 3 minus minus plus square root of 3. Y2 equal to 6 minus 3 is 3 plus square root of 3. So here x1 and y1 is equal to 3 plus square root of 3, and y1 is 3 minus square root of 3, and here x2 y2 is equal to 3 minus square root of 3, 3 minus square root of 3, and 3 plus square root of 3. So we have find out the values of x and y. In the next step, I am going to verify x plus y equal to 6 and xy equal to 6. Put the value of x and y. We have here 3 plus square root of 3 plus 3 minus square root of 3 equal to 6. Square root of 3 cancel. We have a 3 plus 3, 6 equal to 6. Left hand side equal to right hand side, and here we have xy equal to 6. Put the value of x and y. We have here 3 plus square root of 3, y is 3 minus square root of 3 equal to 6. We have here a plus b, a minus b, a square minus b square equal to 6. Square cancels from square root. 3 times 3 is 9, and 3 as it is equal to 6. 9 minus 3 is 6 equal to 6. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y satisfy these equations of x plus y equal to 6 and xy equal to 6. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.